Mr. Wilson up yet?
Not yet, dear.
How long do you think he's gonna sleep for?
Well, not too much longer. He's having his picture taken this morning.
For what?
He's being honored for his garden.
Do you think he will get mad if I went upstairs?
What do you want to go upstairs for?
Hi, ma'am. I'm sorry. I shot paint on your chicken car.
Well, that's very nice, Dennis.
I'm kind of busy today, so I won't have a chance to give it to him. I have to go to Margaret's house because we're getting poor. My mom's got a job now. So could I just leave it up by his whisker cutter? That's where I leave all my dad's sorry cars. And it's a good time to say you're sorry. Grown guys are happy in the morning when they wake up. My dad's so happy, he whistles when he goes to the bathroom. The only time he isn't happy is on Sunday morning when he and my mom wrestle. They kind of like to be alone when they do that. I think it's because they take off their shirts and then they start to make funny noises.
You can go up, as long as you promise not to disturb Mr. Wilson.
I promise. You know what, Mrs. Wilson?
What?
You're the nicest old gal on the block.
George, are you ready? The photographer's here.
I got a 9:30, you know, ma'am.
He'll be out any second.
Shorty.
George?
That was fine, Martha. Leave it alone. Martha, step back. You're in the picture.
Very good. Now, smile. Ooh.